Highway 160 construction blasting will resume this Friday, March 15th, beginning at 12:45 in the afternoon through Mountain Springs in Clark County. Motorists can expect up to a two-hour delay. Blasting is needed to remove fractured bedrock as part of an almost $60 million, 6-mile-long widening project that began last summer.